Hey guys, welcome back to another video of, oh, that was my email. Another video of me playing Pokémon trading card game, and I didn't really like say it clearly. My newest content is going to be Shining Fates, and on February 15th, I think I'm gonna be actually one of the first group to be opening it live. But I don't know how many of you guys will be watching that video, and I mean, it would be just really cool for me to have anyone even watch a video for me. So if you guys are wondering like what was my next content, it is that Shining Fates. But for now, you're gonna watch me fail. Like when I say fail, this is my first time playing this game. Like I have no idea what's going on. Like technically like I don't even know what I like. What deck should I even try out? Like obviously Charizard is my favorite, so I'm just gonna press play, and hopefully match up with the guy that's. Oh, this thing was just in the way. Okay, so FADIR0079 is the call of the coin flip. Like to be real, I really have no idea what this game is. Technically, like I only play the trainer challenges, and I won the coin flip, so I'm going first, I think. Or yeah, sure, why not? I have no idea what is it. I'm gonna keep saying I have no idea because I literally do. I quite literally do not have any idea how this game is supposed to be like played against other people. I mean AI is really easy, so I think I'm gonna play like 2 to 3 games, or maybe like one or two, maybe even. Let's see what like I'm guessing Charmander would be my like would that even be my pick? I don't know. I mean, I wanted to evolve this, so would I not? Yeah, I mean, yeah, see, like, I have no idea. Like, okay. Let's see. He's got a Jirachi. So, it is a steel Pokemon, so it is gonna get, it's gonna get pretty, like, it's gonna get pretty destroyed by my. Oh, but my Growlithe is kind of weak. Let's see. Is that it? Is that all I could do? I can't attack. Oh, okay, I can't attack. Maybe it is better going second. If it's this way. Oh, also, I have a kind of a cute pink mic. But, he's making some moves. What does Jirachi exactly do? It's going to sleep. I pulled something. I didn't. Oh, God. Okay. See, now this is. It's actually terrible for me. Like, this is actually like, this is terrible for me. Let's see. He needs to do energy. Technically, he does have no energy on. Like, he's making so many plays. So, it's funny because one of the YouTube videos I did end up watching of someone playing this Charizard GX deck was that it went against this deck here, and he did pull. You can play this card if you want. I mean, he did pull a pretty good amount of like pretty sick plays against this deck. I'm just hoping that there's really no way to switch right now until I do pull a. You know what? Do I have anything? Have any of these abilities? No. Let's pull it. Okay, let's see. Pokégear. Look at this. You may reveal a support card. Nope. What do I want? Choose one of your basic Pokémon. And right now, I might want this, and maybe try to. Doing that. Because right now I literally do quite literally do not have any use for these Pokemons. And I don't maybe I'll use this to bring this out again because I want to keep it alive. I want to try keeping it alive until I pull a Charmant or a Charizard. And that's probably my best case scenario in terms of me winning against a strong deck like this. Like, he's just gonna keep putting, energies on this Arceus, Dialga, and Palkia, and then it's just gonna, like, wreck me. Each player shuffles their hand. What was it? Alright, so there is a Charizard, but I believe I do need a Charmeleon here. I don't have any discard. Choose one of your basic Pokemon to play. If you have a Steve Sugar in your head, you also put that card. What's your basic Pokemon to do? See, like, the problem is I have the GX here, but I'm never going to get... Like, at this point, like, I just want to keep... Like, is there even a point of me attacking this? Guys, this is hectic. You know, I always thought I was pretty good at gaming, but right now I'm just losing my mind. I wasn't like start talking about like my life plans and all that stuff, like, but like this isn't really what I was expecting. Yeah, so I know if I knock this out, it's gonna switch into that, and I have nothing to kill that for now until I get this. So let's just hope I do end up getting the Charmeleon somewhere down the line. And I'll just skip my turn. Like, I'm just gonna just keep him playing the Jirachi. I don't think he has any way to switch it out, actually. Oh, he does! I think I'm technically screwed here from... Like, from what I could tell, I can't believe I end up doing. It's just sad because I actually did get no Charizard. He had one energy. I mean, I'll put this down for now. Charmeleon. So I'll put this out. It's so risky, but I have to. Cause what how am I gonna? Yeah, so there is a Charmeleon here. Put onto that.
Yes. 아니, 이모 나 지금 영상 찍고 있다니까. 내 영상 찍는다고 했잖아.
아니, 이거 내가 하고 갔는데 내려간다니까. 괜찮아. So that was my aunt. She just couldn't. So this thing has 310 HP. This is not gonna knock it out unless I do get the Flare Blitz on it. So hopefully, we'll see how this plays out. I wanted to knock it out so that I could get this. I need 4 energy on it, though, so I have to keep playing. I have to keep playing, you know, like, I definitely need this. He does have no abilities. So what is it? Sorcerer deck. Okay, maybe I'll do that. And then I do need energy. Attach up to 2. Nope. Draw cards, 0600. I had to do that, and maybe, and then. That. And I'll probably play this. I only have 1 energy, so, but I need it right now. Put that on him. I'll get another Charmander. He's getting mad at me, but he's gonna understand. I have, you know, I have no idea how to play this game. So he just needs three more Pokemons for him. Like, I gotta play it safe until I get this. So I'm gonna try playing this, and maybe I'll get the energy here. I did not get the energy. So this is actually really funny, because I could probably choose this guy. And I actually don't have any Charizard, which is sad. Hopefully I'll just grab the Growlithe here. Charmander. I don't have a Charmander, so there's no way for me to play that into. I'll probably put this down. Yeah, why not just evolve it at this point? Yeah, literally this is just me waiting out for an energy. I'm pretty sure I have, like, this guy has so many cards in his hand, like, he really has something else to do. I just gotta pull this out and then hopefully I get an energy here. If not, I'm gonna have to use. Alright, so this is my best bet. I'm gonna hope for an energy here. I did not get the energy. So I think I'm gonna do some shuffle and then put it in there. Hopefully I get energy here. I do get the energy, so I could finally use. Yes, I'll use it because I'm gonna take this guy out. Oh, wait. Sadly, I was not able to knock him out. But I think this turn I will be able to knock it out. And technically, since I do. I don't think he has it. He has that many more cards. Oh, so it's considered three, so I get to. So I don't know if it's. Oh, he does kill me here. Run this. Yeah. So I think that is an end. Unless somehow I get a Growlithe here. Oh no, this is GX. Okay, so that's how it works. Okay, so that was my attempt of me playing one game, I think. It just took a little too long. I don't want to, like, make the video too long at this point, because like, I've obviously 13-14 minutes is pretty long already. But next time I'll probably study a little more, I'll watch a little more YouTube videos on it, and then you guys could take a look at me playing it. But tell me how it was, guys. I mean, for a first time, I don't think, I mean, I could probably play it a lot better, but maybe I'll practice with this one more, and then I'll get back to it, and then you guys could, I don't know, give me some tips, or give me anything, any comments, and I hope you guys really did enjoy the videos that I'm putting up until the Shining Fates. So give me a like, subscribe, comment, or anything like that. Any attention at this point would be pretty great for me. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Oh, and that intrusion by my aunt, I'm gonna keep it in there. Peace.